Hope Drama Corps has one mission, and that is to present the gospel to people using theatrics and the arts. It's not about entertainment, but it is.
It's about ministry. I want to reach someone with the gospel.
It's all about reaching people. We try so many different things.
We take it seriously, but we have a lot of fun.
It's about ministry.
I want to reach someone with the gospel.
It's about the gospel.
I want to reach someone with the gospel.
It's about hope.
We want them to see what we portray and apply it to their own lives. And a lot of times, people who have had some sort of bitterness towards the gospel will realize that, hey, you know, there's other people that are going through situations that I'm going through.
Jesus, I am just so excited. I've been thinking about you all day, and I'm so pumped and ready to just do something for the kingdom.
Kayla, I am glad.
We're trying to present the gospel in a way that whether you're lost and you need help finding it, or whether you're saved and you just need a little push.
I wanted to get started in a drama team that would show people different parts of people's lives, that'll show people how Jesus Christ is presented in simple, simple ways.
Nearer, my God, to thee. Nearer to thee.
I want to reach someone with the gospel.
I want to reach someone with the gospel of Jesus Christ.
You see, we're trying to present the gospel in a simple way.
And it's a whole lot of fun.
Let me see you do a little tip of the toes over there going to work. Let me see it. Let me see it. Hit it.
Yeah.
Sometimes I feel like you're faking it. Like, you don't mean what you're doing. Like, you're just, I don't know.
Like, gosh. No, Jesus. No, forgive me. Don't strike me down. Oh, my God. I'm glad that God has called us into this ministry. And what we want to do is present it to all walks of life.
I am a thief, I am a murderer, walking on this lonely earth.
Doesn't matter how old you are, everyone needs the gospel.
I want to reach someone with the gospel. It's about hope.
They'll realize that there's people that have struggles that I have, hardships that I have, heartaches that I have, but they all seem to get the same answer. And it's Jesus.